believe and the security analysts believe that there's no such thing as a silver bullet for security, because security is a continuing evolution of data cybersecurity threats.
The Don Draper of the company, Dimension Data's president and CEO, Mr. Ernie Batungbakan.
All need to do in our industry and our profession, I guess now in everybody's profession, is continuous learning.
E-Performax, Jesse Dreams and Cheta.
So we need to be more proactive. We need to be very agile in our network system security.
When we evolve into the data center architecture, we're now introducing customers into this kind of architecture.
You know, you can bring it back to your organizations, you can plan it out, and perhaps take some points and implement it as you move forward.